EIQ entry, emissions. To begin updating emissions, users select Emissions from the Emissions Inventory Questionnaire Entry Search page. This will take the user to the Emissions List page. In a manner similar to the FIN, EPN, and CIN list pages, the Emissions List page displays all of the emissions paths. Path being a connection between an FIN and an EPN, or the RN. Clicking the FIN or EPN on any emissions path takes the user to the Edit Emissions Information page. On this page, the user will see the last reported emissions for the path. From here, the user can update the annual TPY, ozone season PPD, SMSS TPY, and EETPY emissions. The user can also update the determination methodology if it is different than the previous reported value. Unlike other windows in the EIQ entry system, the update fields are not pre-filled with the previous value, since annual and ozone season emissions do generally change from year to year. However, if emissions did not change significantly and the user intends to report the same value as before, there is a rollover button to the right of each contaminant. This rollover function may not function in some web browsers. If you do not see the rollover button, then all emission entry will have to be done manually. Also, any updates to SMSS or EE emissions must be done manually. There is no pre-filling or rollover of previously reported SMSS and EE values. As with other windows in the Web EI system, data entered on the screen must be saved to the steer's work area using the Save button at the bottom of the page. But unlike other windows, the emissions entered for a path can be partially entered and saved. The user can return later and complete the entry for a path. Partially saving a path's emission will result in the system recording the unupdated portions of the path as errors until the emissions entry for the path is complete. Contaminants not previously included in the reported emission for a path can be added using the Add Contaminant button at the bottom of the page. Clicking this button takes the user to the Search Contaminants page. Contaminants can be searched by TCEQ contaminant code, CAS number, or name, partial or full. Clicking Search without entering any search criteria will return the full list of selectable contaminants. Clicking on the code for a contaminant adds it to the path and returns the user to the Edit Emissions page. The Edit Emissions Information page will only display 25 contaminants at a time. If there are more than 25 reported contaminants for the path, Previous Page and Next Page buttons will be displayed at the bottom of the page. After entering emissions on one page, ensure that the Save button is clicked before proceeding to the next or returning to the previous emissions page.